some heavy machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working.
Bet that hurt.
Dear Alice, I hope you and the children are well. Yesterday, we came across something down in the mines that I can't explain. Imagine a wall of gemstones harder than diamonds. Angus tried to break it apart using dynamite, but it didn't budge. The higher-ups instructed Angus to use a much larger charge, but all that did was cause a cave-in. Many men were lost, Angus and Eastwood among them.
Finders keepers. I'll need that. Any luck with the coils?
No. They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
Thank you. 1890, Baxter. With the creation of this new invention, a new era has arrived. This marvel of modern science will empower us in ways we never could have imagined before. Like the invention of the repeating rifle and the Gatling gun, it will revolutionize our ability to wage war against our natural enemies.
Down those rails. How would I do that?
There's gotta be another way down.
Just a little more.
A medallion. Artwork looks Indian. What is that a picture of? There. Gotta get to that other switch.
Dear Alice, I'll soon be returning home as the mine has been shut down. Agents of the Rentier Institute showed up and ordered everyone out. No one knows what they're doing down there, but there are strange things afoot. Today is my last day, and I am glad of it. There's something evil in the darkness of that mine, and I look forward to leaving it behind.
Take that. Now we're good to go.
Huh.
take it.
Mr. Jesse, I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty shortcut, Verge. Well... of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
We got company. Keep your head down.
Now for the other two, and we can open the gate and get down there.
Can't anything be simple here? Gotta squeeze through. Oh, that's tight.
Holy moly, it's cold.
Money. Got the second one. Cash. should be it.
It worked, Mr. Jesse.
I can see that, you know. Now what?
Sir, are you sure about this?
You said down those rails is the best way to go.
Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure.
You're no fun, Verge. There. So there is another way down.
But I'm sure yours was more exciting. You've got to see this. With this workstation, you can easily upgrade your tech all by yourself now. Wait, have I just made myself useless?
Nah, you're still good for comic relief.
I am? Ready to roll, sir?
Thank you. die.
How you holding up there, Verge?
I'm fine. Baxter's team must have moved deeper down into the cave, sir.
Along with the coils. Let's get them. I'm taking it.
We found there leads us to believe that some kind of ancient creature is hibernating down in those mines. Local Indian legends refer to the name of Paisa, but the depiction doesn't hold much resemblance to any sanguishus we've previously encountered. Thank you.
least I found something worth the trip. Where now?
I'll try to move it a little closer, sir.
You do that.
Anyone seen some coils around here? We'll be right back.
all right there, Verge?
I am, as long as that big ugly bat thing is dead for good. I think I found the entrance, Mr. Jesse.
Well done, Verge.
Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. The dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse. Holy moly! The hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her. It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet, because we need it ready for action. That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Renier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kinda in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse! Before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Renier?